Hi guys, I was just tidying my desk and found that I've still got two of these little electronic kits that I bought off eBay. I was doing a series of them probably last month, I think, and somehow or other I never got round to these two. That one I think is just a buzzer, or a, I think it said it was a doorbell actually. I think it makes a beep, and that one is pretty flashing lights, I think. So, I think we'll do this one. It's another one of those ones with no instructions. Got a 555 timer in it. Three 47k resistors, a switch, I think that's what S1 stands for, yep, there's a push button switch there, 10 microfarad capacitor, another one there, SP plus minus, power supply maybe? Couple more capacitors there, couple of diodes down there. I think we can spot them all. Got some odd little bits of solder left over to use up. Oh, speaker. I just realised, plus and minus speaker, SP. So J1 must be the power supply. Should we get it the right way around? Should it be one more capacitor? Little capacitor. I'll have to look for that in a minute. Why have I got a diode left over? There's nothing to tell me what voltage I want either. Right, moment's panic there, but those rechargeable batteries are flat, so that's why we're getting nothing. So we've got a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so that's 9 volts there, isn't it? Give it a bit more power. Let's see if we can amplify it a bit. Yep, that one works. Job done.